y plus tangent y equals cosine y over 1 minus sec y. The equivalent of secant y in the reciprocal identities is 1 over cosine y, and the equivalent of tangent y in the quotient identities is sine y over cosine y. Since it is the same denominator, we can combine it. 1 plus sine y over cosine y. Then conjugate 1 minus sine y over 1 minus sine y. Then we can now multiply it. 1 positive times negative is negative sine y times sine y equals sine squared y. Then we can multiply cosine y times 1 minus sine y. The equivalent of 1 minus sine squared y in the Pythagorean identity is cosine squared y. Then we can rewrite cosine y times 1 minus sine y. Cosine squared y divide cos y equals cos y. Then we can rewrite 1 minus sine y. That is equal to cosine y over 1 minus sine y.